Welcome to the official guide on how to install and open the new TOEFL test app. Let's get started. Go to the My TOEFL home dashboard to download the TOEFL test app. Under Upcoming Tests, select Install the TOEFL test app. Selecting this button opens a new tab in your browser. To download the app for your operating system, select either Windows or Mac. If you need help installing the TOEFL test app, select the plus sign next to Installation Instructions. After installing the TOEFL test app, open it to check your equipment. This ensures everything works before you take the test. If your system meets the requirements, you will see a confirmation screen. If your system does not meet the requirements, the app will show which components need attention. And that's it. With your TOEFL test app installed and your system ready, you're set to take your TOEFL test with confidence. On test day, start the check-in process by selecting Start Test on the My TOEFL home dashboard. The Start Test button will be activated on your test day, 15 minutes before your scheduled appointment time. If you need further assistance, visit the My TOEFL home dashboard and select Contact from the sidebar menu. From all of us on the TOEFL team, good luck on your test.